Day 8 of transitioning bean from kibble to a freeze-dried raw food. Today, the old food drops to 25% of the overall meal, and the new food gets upped to 75%. Add in the good old hydration because dried food has 70% less moisture than fresh, and the slippery elm for gut health. We'll also add in some pumpkin to help firm up any diarrhea or relieve any constipation. The next video, Bean will be on a fully fresh diet. We're Bryce and Kenzie. Follow for more dog and cat tips.